What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Double A, Nine Skills, and welcome back to the Road for Champions RTG edition. More like the Rich Man of Glory edition. This is our RTG, but where we use money, baby, and we are back. And today, I want to show you guys what the draft has to offer. And I'm going to explain to you why I'm doing it this way, because you guys know how I normally do my drafts, where I live comment, I do the gameplay with y'all, everything is live comment. Smash a big old thumbs up if you haven't already. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and turn your bell on, because you're not going to want to miss a full year of FIFA 19, from foot champions to squad battle to all kind of rewards, to us trying to get top 100, to us probably not getting top 100, but doing our very best. Today I want to show you guys what the draft has to offer, and I also want to speak to you guys about one to watches, because if you're watching this video when it first comes out, one to watches are not out yet. If you're watching this after one to watches are out, then you already know what's happened, and it's kind of like, it's not irrelevant to you, but you kind of live it in the future, so congratulations to you. But anyways, like I said, smash a big old thumbs up if you're enjoying this series, man. Honestly, guys, I just want to thank you so much for the love and support you have given this series. I know everybody likes the regular Road to Glories, and that's coming, like I always say, but you guys have really supported this and got behind this, which is amazing to me, because I want to be able to do things like this. So in this, what you're watching right now, there's going to be two drafts. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the draft for you guys, so you guys can see me drafting terribly, like always, and be in the comments like, hey, Skills, you still can't draft 2019, you still can't draft, or FIFA 19, I went out in 2019, FIFA 19, and you still can't draft. The only thing that changed from FIFA 18 to 19 is a little bit of the gameplay and your boy still can't draft. That's where I was going with that joke, but then I messed up. Anyways, doesn't matter. I'm gonna show you guys the draft, and I'm gonna show you guys the final game. You know, the highlights of the final game, whether it's the finals, the semifinals, the quarterfinals, wherever I go out, and I'm gonna show you the packs. So we're gonna have two drafts in this episode, two times you will see me build a team, two gameplays, and then packs. Because I want to show you guys what it's like in this episode. For example, you're gonna see me lose a draft in the semis, and you're gonna see me win a draft. And I want you guys to be able to see the rewards and see why I think the draft is so amazing, and why the draft is where you need to be right now to win, and like, not even to win, but to get yourself coins going further. And you know, a lot of people be in the comments down below, and they're like, yo, Skills, I can't relate to what you're doing because you win too much. And I want to speak about that, because that's why in this episode, I'm making sure I show you one that I win and one that I lose. I'm gonna be honest, off camera, I'm spamming the draft a lot. Now, you guys have pretty much seen everything that I've done on this account. The only thing I haven't showed you yet is my division progress. I've showed you the rewards, but not my rival progress. I haven't really showed you the team I'm rocking up with, and I've showed you pretty much everything else. And I'm not showing you the squad battles gameplay, because a lot of people find that boring. But there's so much content right now that I'm trying to get to you guys and show you. And it's like I almost need to double upload. Like today, there might just be a double upload. So if you could, and if it's possible for me to double upload, smash a thumbs up if you want to see a double upload. If this gets like, I already want to do it, but if this gets like 10, 15,000 likes, then I'm going to really try to do it. I can't promise you, see, because today's one to watches. I'm going to speak on that in just a second. That's why I'm talking about maybe double up on, because you know there's going to be sick SBCs, you know there's going to be cool packs out. And also, another thing I've been wanting to show you guys, and I just haven't had time to do it, like, this is the difference between a Road to Glory. Like, a Road to Glory, you know, I have nothing, like, I have no interest in videos, because I'm just buying and selling players. Even though the series is hella fun, there's not really that many, like, a bunch of stuff going on. In this, I'm playing drafts, I'm doing rivals, I'm doing squad battles, and I'm trying to show you guys the best way to make coins, because even though I'm putting money into the game, if you take my tips, you can just do it without putting money into the game. And again, like, I'm gonna show you the Road to Glory way. I promise you that. I always do every year. 17, I did it. 18, I did it. 19, we're gonna do it again. But for now, I wanna show it you this way, and I'm still giving y'all tips. Like, if you're not doing the bronze pack method, that's a huge way to make coins. If you don't know what that is, bros, I'm gonna have a video on that soon. But all you do is open bronze packs and pretty much sell everything, the small bronze packs, okay? More importantly, this draft mode, man. Like, I know a lot of people like, I can't relate, Skills, I can't relate because, you know, I can't relate because I can't win as much as you. Now, first of all, everyone in FIFA right now is probably going to be losing a lot, okay? Because it's a brand new FIFA. The game's completely different. The passing's weird. The pace is weird. Everything's different, bros. So we're all losing. I'm losing. I got my record up to now. It's like 20 losses and 100 wins or something. I've played a lot of FIFA, bros. But the reason I played so much FIFA is, because, to be honest, it's because of squad battles. To stay top 100 squad battles, which I'm trying to do so I can give you guys the rewards. Right now, I'm like 10th in the world or something like that. to be, you have to play 4 games every single day, the whole week, and then on the weekend, every 8 hours, you have to play 4 games. So it turns to be a lot of games. So that's the reason I've played so much FIFA up to this point already. But as I was saying, bros, the draft, you guys saw me get Cristiano Ronaldo already from the draft. I showed you another episode where we got crazy rewards again, right? And now I'm coming back with you again today because I have made, let's take Ronaldo out of the equation. I've made a few 100,000 coins off of draft, and I haven't, like, you know, some of my best rewards are coming with losses. I got Cristiano Ronaldo in a final loss, and the rewards you guys are going to see today, it's not going to come when I win the draft. It's going to come when I lose the draft. So to me, right now, I'm actually profiting more when I lose the draft than when I win the draft. So if you can go out there and maybe win a game or two, yeah, it's going to be valuable to you, bros, because, again, man, like, I'm going to go out in the semifinals. That means I won 2 games. I won 2 games and then lost, and you're going to see the reward I get in just a minute. Let's jump to the conversation of one to watch, because I wanted this to be a separate video, but you know what? I'm just going to get the hardcore people that are watching this series and click on every single RTG. I'm going to tell you what's happening right now, man. You guys know I collected 2 João Cancelos because I thought his price was going to fly up once the game came out and stuff. He was a week 1 right back Portuguese from Juventus that connects to Cristiano Ronaldo. And Cristiano Ronaldo's a striker this year, so if you play the 4-3-3, you could put Cristiano Ronaldo at CM with João Cancelo going into him with a hyperlink, and then boom, you got 10 chemistry on both of them. The only problem is I've been, you know, doing my research on the internet. Homies have been hitting me up as well, and a lot of people are seeing that the prediction is that João Cancelo is going to get a one to watch, which now changes everything, because I have 2 João Cancelos, and right now they sell at 70,000. One I bought at about 60,000, the other one I packed, right? So I have these 2 João Cancelos that right now are selling at 70 today when I'm recording this. But in a little bit, when one to watch has come out, which you guys are going to see in a little bit, if João Cancelo gets a one to watch and everybody starts letting these packs fly, this João Cancelo's one to watch is going to make the inform one I have go down. So I think I'm going to bite the bullet and just get out of it as quickly as possible. I think I'm just going to be like, yo, hold up, back up, let me out, let me get rid of it. I'm going to take my L. I shouldn't have bought him. But I did. I bought him more to give Ronaldo chemistry. But now that I'm not using him, because my right back is Walker, as you guys saw, I packed him. I'm going to sell João Cancelo, and I think I'm going to sell both of them. That's pretty much what I'm trying to get at. So if you were collecting any informs as a, you know, week 1 investment, if they're going to get one to watches, it's time to let them go, bros. Bite the bullet before it comes out. So anyways, we're going to go with a 4-2-2 formation. It was a decent team. I had Lacazette and Immobile up top. I was feeling pretty good about it. 4-2-2 is not a bad formation in this game. And this here is the semifinals. So the semifinals is where I'm going to get eliminated. I get matched up against the boy Hazard, Sané. Hazard, Salah, and Sanchez. And it's crazy, right? Because this should be a draft final entry. That's where we should be going. Because I come out the gates flying, man. I go up 2-0 2 minutes in. I come right back down the field 19 minutes in the game. Gareth Bale with a beautiful pass to my man Lacazette with a mean chip to make it 2-0. In most FIFAs, that's a lock, bros. I'm in the finals. Done deal. But defensively, I'm just not there yet in this game. Cristiano Ronaldo somehow just completely beats Valencia, who I had to play Valencia center back in this draft, I believe, because I didn't have nobody else. And then a beautiful cross in again. He's going to make it 2-2. I think that's Kovacic who scored. And in the 70th minute, Hazard with a nice move, and Ronaldo with a sick goal. The 2 crosses couldn't do much about that third goal. He just outplayed me right there. And I end up not being able to score back, and I'm going to end up losing this draft where I had a lot of possession. I had a lot of shots on target, more everything, but I got the loss still, so I ain't mad at it, man. I come out, got 2 packs, so not really expecting anything big here. But as I told you guys, the draft is the way to go. The first pack, unlucky. And look, not every draft you're going to profit. It's going to be drafts where, you know, you take an L. It is what it is. But I end up getting absolutely nothing. If it wasn't for this next pack to make me get some insane rewards, this would have been a bad draft. But I open up this bad boy, and to my surprise, I do see the boards coming out. As y'all can see, it flips open. I start to look. I see the flag. I see the left wing, and I get Mane. Now, this card is going for 120K at the time. I ended up selling him because I was like, I think his price is going to dip. Probably a bad mistake. I think Mane is actually somebody that could go up. 4-star, unbelievable card. Probably one of the better cards in the Premier League, but I did bail out and sell him instantly. Probably made a big mistake doing that. Probably should have held on to him a little bit longer. But I did sell him to make more investments, which I will show you guys. Although the investments I made aren't investments that a lot of you guys would do, because a lot of you guys probably weren't doing the Pack to Glory yet, or a lot of you guys probably are the Mega Team to Glory, or a lot of you guys probably don't even have the game yet. I sold him to get the players I wanted before that price rised even more. So I end up selling my boy Mane for like 117 or 120. It was somewhere around there. But also in that pack, we get the boy Stones. So a semifinal exit gives us Mane and Stones. That's why I'm telling you guys, man, the draft is pretty damn valuable, man. We're going to jump right back in. And in this draft, yes, I am going to pick the draft victory up. But I want to show you guys what the reward looks like when I win the draft. So let me know if you guys like this style of video in the comments down below. It's this style, you know, it's not going to be like this all the time. When I do drafts, I like to live comment for you guys. I make more mistakes. I think it's funnier for the I don't think it's funny for the videos. The comments are crazy when I make mistakes. I probably made mistakes in that draft as well, but it is what it is. I see the 4-4-1-1, and I was talking to one of my homies, and my homie was like, yo, the 4-4-1-1 is pretty nasty as I was playing this draft. And I said, I'm going with the 4-4-1. Then I see the Messiah and Messi. I gotta say, man, this game, I've talked about in the last couple episodes I've made, this game is not so much about pace as much. It's more about, you know, passing, being able to dribble, being able to see the game, making the good plays. And Messi, it definitely makes me feel like pace is the thing again, because Messi is extremely fast in this game. He has an unbelievable finesse shot. He's just an outstanding player, to be honest with you guys, man. So we're going to bang this draft out, and hopefully, well, I'm going to get the victory, and hopefully we get something good. So let's jump to the next conversation about this series now. Like I told you guys, I brought up the bronze pack method, which I want to do in a video to bring it down to you, break it down to you guys a little bit more. For anybody who's watching this and doesn't know about bronze pack method, let me give it to you real quick, real easy, real simple. What you do is you open up the cheapest bronze packs with coins, okay? And when you open that thing up, you're gonna get fitness cards, contract cards, usually the fitness cards, usually in every FIFA, the fitness cards sell early in FIFA for 1,000, 2,000 coins. So now you're getting these bronze fitness card, so let's say this, yeah, right? You open up, if you open up 10 of the bronze packs and you get two fitness cards, all right? You've already profited mad, right? Because the fitness cards sell for a lot of money. A lot of times you can hit players that go into, if you hold on to the players, eventually an SBC is going to come out that requires some of those players, and then boom, you make profit there. So it's not something that, it's something that you are going to make money right now, but it's something that if you wait on it too, you're going to make a ton of money over time. So the bronze pack method is almost a win-win and never lose. Now, a lot of people do know about the method. I didn't want to make an individual video like, hey, bronze pack method like this. I didn't want to do that because then it brings light to the situation again. And a lot of people who didn't know about it now know about it now. Everybody's doing it because that video made people do it. So I didn't want to do that. But I kind of wanted to throw it in a video somewhere to help people out. So that's a method that you can use. I'm definitely like one thing I want you guys to know, man, because a lot of times like I'll be put on websites and stuff and people be like, oh, skills does this to bring them. I never intend to like mess the market up a player's price or anything like that. Like, as you guys can see, we're on a pay to win this year. So I'm not really looking, well, right now we're on a pay to win. I'm not really looking to make extra coins, and I would never do that on Road to Glory neither, because not to be cocky or anything in any way, because I'm not being cocky, but you got to think, man, I spend my entire day playing this game. So to earn coins for me is pretty easy, because I could just spam the game all day. So what I try to do is find the easiest and the best way to make coins. That's what I'm doing with this series for you guys that don't have all day, that gotta go to school, that gotta go to work, that have girlfriends, that have lives, but wanna make money without using money. I would say the draft is the way to do it. Now, if you can throw $10 into the game, I would throw $10 into the game, but I would not use it on packs. I wouldn't use for 10. Like, if you put $10 in, the chances of you hitting something big and making money is so slim. But $10 will get you, I think $10 gets you like three or four drafts. And I truly believe that in those three drafts, you'll probably hit something that makes you like 20, 30, 40, 50K. I mean, like right now, early FIFA, I just see it, man. So if you're gonna waste $10, I would definitely waste $10 that way. Now let's speak about Foot Champions. That's what this series is about, right? So what I've been doing, bros, besides playing draft, and I'm gonna give you that foot rival gameplay. I'm gonna give you that foot rival squad build, the foot rival. Like, I've been literally spamming the game, right? Spamming the game to try to find out what instructions to tell you guys, what custom tactics am I running, what team am I running, how am I playing, what am I going to do in Foot Champions. I don't like to give false information, so I've been spamming the game so much to try to figure out what the best thing is. Now, we are very close to Foot Champions. I already have enough points to enter Foot Champions. If you don't know how it works, it's not like last year. There is no daily knockout tournament. You have to play Foot Rivals. You're going to play placement games when you first get the game. You're going to have 5 placement games. You're going to play your placement games. They're going to put you in a division. When you enter the division, you have to keep spamming the division. Every time you play a game, you're going to earn points, foot points. These foot points, you need 2,000 to enter to register for the Foot Champions weekend event, the weekend league event. All right? So play draft, play divisions until you get the points. So this is how I see it. Play the draft to earn coins. Build a team. Play Foot Champions until you get enough points, or play Foot Rivals until you get enough points. Register for Foot Champions. Make sure you're playing squad battles, and your account will be fire. Your account will be lit. You guys saw yesterday, if you watched the rewards, if you didn't watch my first ever Foot Rival rewards, I posted that yesterday. Make sure to go check it out. We got 2 walkouts in out of those packs, so boom, that put us in a great spot. You just saw now out of the draft, I hit money. So in every mode, bros, I am pulling in money somehow, some way. Now, yesterday's rewards were untradeable, but Sanchez, I just spoiled that if you didn't watch it. But Sanchez is a very usable card, a really high rated card for SBCs. Go check it out if you missed it. Sick card. So that's what I'm saying, man. Rivals is getting me boards and walkouts. The draft is getting me boards and walkouts. Like, I'm really lucky with Ronaldo, so don't think about that, but just think about money. Boom, the draft is getting me board and walkouts. Squad battles is giving me money, and the packs were terrible. All right, top 100 packs for squad battles were horrible. But if you remember last year, FIFA 18, I packed Gareth Bale from squad battles, I think like week 3 or week 4. So you're not gonna profit every single week, man. That's one thing you have to remember, that you'll be playing, nothing's hitting. You're gonna be like, this is terrible. You're just pissed. You're hella pissed. I know, I feel your pain. It's very annoying, but eventually, bros, eventually something will tick for you. So you'll get some kind of luck on your side. EA will mess up and put a glitch in the system, and you'll get yourself a Ronaldo or something. And then boom, all your hard work has paid off. You know, is it often? I mean, no. As you saw last year, this year, I mean, I've been doing Foot Squad Battles, Foot Champions drafts for the last 3-4 years, and your boy just hit Ronaldo. Now, it does take time, but eventually, you know, you might get something, which is dope, man. So that's the way I'm earning coins right now. I haven't done the bronze pack method yet because I haven't had to, because I'm opening packs. When I do the Road to Glory, I will definitely do the packed the bronze thing. But the Road to Glory is less, I would say, less a big deal this year, because I think a lot of people are going to be able to get to big teams quickly, because you guys saw how many rewards you get. Yeah, you saw yesterday how many rewards you get for just getting rank 2 or rank 3 in your division, plus squad battles and plus draft. Like, if you do things properly, bro, if you play your cards correctly throughout the week, if you have time on your hands, it's pretty simple to get your money up. Now, if you don't have time on your hands, I understand, man. So we enter the final here, man. Pjanic with some nice dribble moves. I missed there, but that's called the off the post pass. You know, that's the 1-2 off the post. Look at my man Messi doing his dribbling of dreams. And you know Messi got that finesse to make it 2-0. It was an absolute beautiful goal for my boy Messi. And we're going to end up walking this draft final pretty easy. I actually believe we get a rage. Yeah, we do get a rage quit in this one. Messi's going to send it down to the boy Gamero, who I absolutely love. Gamero, the Frenchman. If you're looking for a cheap French striker, or you're looking for a La Liga striker, Gamero's the way to look. In the 48th minute, we're going to force that rage quit, and we win it 5-2, 3-0, 4-1, and 4-0 to pick up 3 packs. A mega pack, a rare player pack, and a jumbo premium gold pack. All right, I got 3 packs. I won the final. I lost the semis. I got Mane. Remember that. I lost the final. I got Cristiano Ronaldo. I showed you guys last time he went in the final. Didn't really get much. Right now, I win the final once again. Hoping for some boards, anything, maybe something. No boards out the first one. That's okay, because with Mane, we didn't get nothing. But it is Bakayoko. Bakayoko sells for about 3K. So Bakayoko already selling for 3K. Remember, to enter the thing is about 15,000 coins. Bakayoko is going for a whopping 2 to 3K. We get the Frenchman, and I'm just going to list up. I know he's selling for something because people loved him last year. And more importantly, right here, you're going to see me discard cards. Don't do that. It was a big mistake on my part. Why? Because I have noticed, and I have a lot, bros. I didn't even tell you guys. I got like 30 or 40 2-player upgrade packs waiting for you guys. But what I'm waiting for is the one to watch is to come out. We do get boards again. French left mid. It's Coleman, baby. He got that pace, probably. I don't know exactly what he was going for. Could be like anywhere, I would say up to 20K. I would say he might be around like 5K or something, but we did get Coleman. But as I was saying, bros, I got like 30 or 40 two-player packs waiting for you guys to open up. I can't wait to show you guys that, but I'm waiting for the one to watch us to be out. I'll make a video on that pretty damn soon. Might be the double upload today. So maybe if you smash that thumbs up, that could happen. But as I was saying, keep all the cards you're getting. If you're not going to sell them, don't discard them, bros. Keep them, because go turn them in for the two-player packs. And in the two-player packs, you might just get lucky. I've heard people getting Mbappe, Salah's out of there. Tony Kroos's. I've heard so many people getting awesome stuff out of two-player packs. So two-player packs are giving out right now big time. So the cards that you're getting out the draft, even if they're not big cards, like, for example, I got two sets of boards. I thought it was one set of, damn, the draft actually pays out all right, man. Striker, Lacazette. Like, I forgot. I thought we didn't get nothing. That's my fault. I forgot. I thought we didn't get nothing for this draft. Wow, more profit. Like, this is insane, bros. Like, I had forgotten. I thought that Coleman was the only thing I got in this draft. But no, I get Lacazette, Coleman. The first one was bad. But there you go, bros. That's two drafts, right? And I'm doing them pretty close to each other. I might have been back-to-back, to be honest with you, those two. And there you have it. Now, I just like 5 minutes ago, I finished playing a draft before I recorded this video, and I got nothing. I actually lost. Did I lose in the final? Did I win? I lost in the final, and I got nothing. I absolutely got nothing for that draft. So it happens. There's gonna be drafts where you get nothing. But even here, man, if I didn't get Lacazette, look at all those fitness cards that could sell. Also get the boy Faija, which is gonna go into SBCs eventually. I'm gonna end up selling them, but that's a good SBC card. I already had one, so that's why I sold them. So guys, play the draft, man. Drafts are paying out. It's where it's at right now, bros. Two-player packs are paying out. Squad battles not paying out, but you get coins, which is important. And yeah, man, those are my tips. As you can see, I am a fiend, so I'm going to go ahead and pop just a few little packs right here. Nothing too special. But yo, it's been your boy, AA9 Skills. Make sure to smash that big old thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. I appreciate you guys watching this series and following along with me. I'm doing my best to try to give you guys the best tips, find out what the best team is for Foot Champs, the easiest way to get a Foot Champs, how to play Foot Rivals correctly. I'm trying to find out all this information for you guys. Once I have it all, I will let you know. But the draft is pretty damn profitable, man. Get up in there. Spin your boy Skills. I love your faces. I'll catch you tomorrow. Booyah, we out. Woo!